On Monday, former Trump campaign manager Paul Manafort was indicted on 12 different charges that included conspiracy against the United States and money laundering. Manafort allegedly laundered $18 million just for himself, and thanks to a federal indictment, we now know exactly what he blew it on. As it turns out, lots and lots of rugs. Or perhaps one extremely expensive rug. According to the indictment, Manafort spent almost $1 million at an unnamed antique rug store in Alexandra, Virginia. Evidently, he shares his former employer's love for maximalist home decor, as most of the other $17 million went to renovations and antiques of the nonrug variety. The breakdown is truly remarkable. A home improvement company in the Hamptons received more than $5 million. A home automation, lighting and home entertainment company in Florida got over $1 million. A landscaper in the Hamptons made more than $500,000 of allegedly laundered money, as did the non-rug antique dealer in New York. Another landscaper in the Hamptons made around $164,000, and an art gallery in Florida made $46,000. Oh, and he spent $20,000 on housekeeping in New York. Unfortunately, the indictment does not specify any more details, so we will have to answer many of the unanswered questions with the power of our collective imagination. What kind of antique rug, for instance, warrants $1 million of allegedly laundered money, and where in Alexandra, Virginia may we find such marvelous craftsmanship? Was Manafort always such a rug enthusiast, or is he merely jumping on the bandwagon following the proliferation of antique rug dealers enabled by the expansion of ecommerce? How much of the $20,000 housekeeping bill was spent on the care and keeping of Manafort's newly acquired antique rug andor rugs, which are notorious for their expensive and difficult upkeep, and which non-rug antiques did he select to offset the beauty of said rugs? The world will never know. In the meantime, if an alleged conspiracy against the United States is not enough to dampen your yearning for antique rugs, it's best to familiarize yourself with the market so you don't end up spending $1 million allegedly laundered dollars.